हेलो व्यूअर्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल दास अकाडमी ऑफ साइंस। इन दिस वीडियो वी डिस्कस अबाउट sp2 हाइब्रिडाइजेशन एंड फॉर्मेशन ऑफ C2H4, दैट इज इथीन। As previous I told, atomic number of carbon is 6. Its electron configuration is 1s2 2s2 2p2. Again, if we discuss electron configuration of carbon in ground state and excited state, in ground state electron configuration of carbon is 1s2 2s2 2px1 2py1 and 2pz0, but in excited state one electron from 2s orbital goes to 2pz orbital. So that in excited state, electron configuration of carbon is 1s2, 2s1, 2px1, 2py1 and 2pz1. If you observe here, 2s orbital, 2px orbital, 2py orbital and 2pz orbital contains unpaired single electron. So that these four orbitals which are in outermost shell can form four bonds. But in sp2 hybridization, 2s orbital and only 2p orbitals, that is 2px and 2py orbitals only undergo into hybridization. Since here 1s orbital and 2p orbitals only undergo into hybridization, this hybridization is called sp2 hybridization. And thus formed newly hybrid orbitals are called sp2 hybrid orbitals. Let us see here. sp2 hybrid orbitals are formed. And what about 2pz orbital? It's remaining as previous. Just 2pz orbital which is not participated in hybridization. So here only 3 sp2 hybrid orbitals are formed and 2pz orbital remaining the same. Let us discuss diagrammatically. This is 2s orbital, this is 2px orbital, this is 2py orbital and this is 2pz orbital. Here 2s orbital, 2px orbital and 2py orbital undergo into sp2 hybridization. They reshuffle and remix and form newly sp2 hybrid orbitals which are in same energy and with same shape. These three are called sp2 hybrid orbitals. Here 2pz orbital remains the same. And the sp2 hybrid orbitals are like this. If you observe the shape of these three sp2 hybrid orbitals is planar trigonal or trigonal planar shape. The angle between any two sp2 hybrid orbitals is 120 degrees. And we have pz orbital without any hybridization is there. That pz orbital is like this. Pz orbital is perpendicular to this trigonal planar plane. Now, this type of carbon with sp2 hybridization when comes close to another carbon of sp2 hybridization, sp2 hybrid orbital of one carbon and sp2 hybrid orbital of another carbon overlap end on end and form sigma sp2 sp2 bond. Here, these two sp2 hybrid orbitals contains two electrons of opposite spin only. Now, each carbon has two sp2 hybrid orbitals. In total, four sp2 hybrid orbitals are there for two carbon atoms. These four sp2 hybrid orbitals forms bonds with any monovalent atoms like hydrogen atoms. If sp2 hybrid orbital form bond with hydrogen like this, here formed four bonds. Here sp2 hybrid orbital of carbon atom bonds with s orbital of hydrogen atom. Here bond is between, that is overlap between sp2 hybrid orbital and s orbital, so that this bond forms sigma sp2 s bond like this. So here four sp2 s bonds. But here each carbon has unhybridized pz orbital. These two pz orbitals are parallel to each other, also perpendicular to this trigonal planar plane. So these two pz orbitals cannot overlap end on end. So they overlap partially or laterally like this and form pi pz pz bond. So if you observe here, two bonds are present between carbon atoms. One is sigma sp2 sp2 bond, another one is pi pz pz bond, and four sigma sp2 s bonds are there. See here. So double bond is present between carbon and carbon, and four hydrogen bonds with two carbons. So that ethene molecular formula is C2H4, that is CH2 double bond CH2. Thank you. If you like my video, please share and subscribe my channel, Das Academy of Science.